The last time the North Dakota State football program walked off the field here at Hancock Stadium, they emerged cold, snowy, but victorious as Missouri Valley Football Conference champions for the seventh consecutive season. From the Red River Valley to the Western Edge and all points in between and beyond, this is Bison Football. Scrolls in motion right to left. Zone read, play action. Lance wide has a man wide open down the field. Caught, Gindorf, five, he dives, he's in there. Touchdown, North Dakota State. Carl the fullback, Robinson dots the eye, play action. Davis's first throw of the game, fires out to the right side, caught out there, 42, fumble. The ball is fumbled and picked up by the Bison, by Aaron Mercadell. Formation, here's a power play to the left side. It's Brooks up the middle, in the open. There goes Ty, 30. 20, 10, 5, he's in there! Touchdown! Ty Brooks to the house! The 4, it's Brooks coming out, angling middle. 15 to the 20, cuts it up, 25, 30! There goes Ty in the open field! A foot race, the 40, the 30, the 20, brought down near the 15-yard line! Missing the gun, here comes pressure. Davis looking, Davis in trouble, gets away from Tuska, but Derek gets him again on the second try! The fullback, Cofield dots the eye, stretch play right side. Cofield breaks a tackle, good blocking. Cofield dives in there! Touchdown, Adam Cofield! Blitz, here they come on 3rd and 9. Slip screen right side, caught. Watson, can he get a block? He does! Watson, first down and more in the open field. There he goes! In there! Touchdown, Christian Watson! Lance under center, play action, Lance rolling to his right, on the run, fires in the middle, caught! Touchdown, Ben Ellefson! Making a dominant number 8 for Matt Entz and the North Dakota State Bison. And now 26 wins in a row for NDSU football. Horns up, Redbirds down, a Bison beatdown of the number 6 team in the land.
Out here, one can be a lonely number. At least, until you find the one. That's when your training, your gear, and months of preparation boil down to one shot. You got this.